Hello, welcome to the seventh episode of the Eagle Tutorial. In the previous episodes, we've learned the tips for collecting, organizing, and searching for assets. In the final episode, I'm going to introduce the tips for applying your assets in any other app, and also how to export assets in Eagle. Without further ado, let's get started. Eagle works smoothly with other applications. While using Eagle, you can also manage the assets with other apps. When you're in the list mode, you can simply drag the selected file and drop on other applications. You can also copy the file and paste it anywhere else. Even if you're in the detailed view mode, you can still export the file by dragging the thumbnail to other locations, or copy and paste it to locations other than Eagle. Apart from exporting the original files, you can share the Eagle Pack with those who also have Eagle in their computers. Eagle Pack is a file type only for Eagle users. Images or folders can all be saved as Eagle Packs and be imported in and exported to computers. Eagle Pack not only saves the contents, but also the classification and information of assets. Details including URLs, tags, and notes will remain the same. Let me show you how to create an Eagle Pack. Right-click the file or folder you want to export. Select Export and click Export as Eagle Pack. Enter file name, choose Export Path, and click Save. And you have your first Eagle Pack to share. Importing an Eagle Pack is also a piece of cake. Just double-click the Eagle Pack, or you can simply drag it to Eagle. Like what I've mentioned, the contents and classification in the folder will be 100% the same as the original one. Want to share the files with those who don't have Eagle? No problem. Just select Export to Computer and save. If you export a folder with subfolders in it, the folder hierarchy will remain the same as the original one in Eagle. When you try to export a file, you can also export it in a specific format or dimension. Click the file you want to export and choose Export in Specific Format Dimension. Then you can export it based on your needs. You've finished our Eagle tutorial. Congratulations! I believe you've got a big picture of how Eagle works. Now you can try using Eagle to tackle your design jobs more efficiently and rapidly. I do hope that you will have a great time experiencing Eagle. Also, the whole Eagle team looks forward to your thoughts or suggestions for Eagle, so we can make this software better and better. If you have any other questions, click on the links in the description for more articles about functions and tips in Eagle. If you are interested in this software, please click on the links to our website where you can purchase the license. Once you are licensed, you can enjoy unlimited lifetime free updates. Before we end this video, don't forget to follow us on social media. We will post more tips and hacks that will boost your Eagle using experience. I hope Eagle really helps you out. Bye-bye.